curriculum. This is a very good exercise for the side glutes here, working with the obliques. Two versions to start off with, a learning version and then a working version. So lying back, put the ball, you can put the ball easier level, harder level. So we'll just start with the harder level. You can put your palms down, but preferably with the easy version, palms up, one leg off, and cross that, across the body, the leg across the body. That's the working leg. And that's the free leg, that's the other leg. So the pull them apart and they're coming together like that. So if you think you see the adductors and the abductors are working in a reasonable isolation exercise, like so, and then I do about 8 in a row, and then other side. So that's the rehearsal, and then the work is come up into a bridge, up, across, across, aiming to keep the knees, hips, and shoulders of the leg on the ball level, and across like that, and change.